For Valentine's Day, I thought I'd buy a gun.
Now, you have been promoted. You are now one of my elite employees.
And let me tell you why it equals six. Because look at this. There are two twos. So therefore, there is an additional two that no one talks about because the government.
Stop there and let me correct it. I want to live a life from a new perspective. You come along because I love your.
Did you come here just for me? Tonight's a party, you'll see. service is not hot. Rehab, that's not hot. Jail is not hot. Hillary Duff is not hot. I'm thin, I'm blonde, and my coke is in Cuba. Your tan comes straight from the bottle, bitch. Mine comes straight from Aruba.
For Valentine's Day, I thought I'd buy a gun.
Shit pissed me off for real. Why do you act like that?
Like what?
The way that you act, you don't see how you act.
You stupid bloody idiot. Look at your hair. Who do you think you are? Look at you, stupid, trying to cover your arms up because you're probably cutting your arms underneath there, aren't you? You're a bloody emo wannabe with you, pinning your hair back so we don't see your friggin' fringe fall down, so we don't know that you're an emo. We all know you're...
This is it.
Men hate my outfits. They're so mad that I'm not like hot like how I was in Uncut Gems. I hear that all the time, but I don't care because the girls love it. The girls and the gays love it, whether I was realizing it or not. I think my appearance was very much to please the male gaze in a way. And then something happened. I don't know if it was motherhood or just being thrust into the public eye. And I was like, wait, I don't want to uphold this anymore. I want to dress for the girls. And that's really who I'm dressing.
You have quite the entourage with you today. Yes. I mean, our green room's never been so full.
I do. Not one straight man.
Soul of a woman was created for love.
But seriously, is it like your whole emo look they're into, or what?
Yeah, long flowing ponytail, very emo.
Popping, flogging, posted on my watch list. Say that you're invincible, okay nigga, watch this. One phone call and his brains will get to mopping. Sorry, I'm so hyped up, I'm just dumb obsessed with violence.
For Valentine's Day, I thought I'd buy a gun.
Make sure it's on low.
mess with me. Cause I'm a jealous, jealous, jealous girl.
Merrily we snort up these lines, up these lines. I'm locked in my brothers and we're vibing every night.
Can we fast forward to go down on me? Stop there and let me correct it. I wanna live a life from a new perspective. You come along because I love your face. And
guys, let's get creative! Get creative!
For Valentine's Day, I thought I'd buy a gun.
Don't know how. What can I do? He's calling now.
It's so annoying and fucking sick. I don't want to see your turkey dick.
Is this illegal? It has to be.
He's totally fucking harassing me.
I think I know what we should do. I know I'm game, but I don't know about you.
Are you saying what?
If you can run so fast, why do I see you in a race car sometimes? Because it's cool.
I am Dracula.
Stupid.
What? Everyone feels stupid. Who cares?
You feel stupid?
Yeah, I did. And then I just chose not to feel stupid.
And make a brain slushy. I'm more pretty than you. I have more friends. More people like me. I have more fans. Yeah, and all that shit.
I'm blue. If I was green, I would die. I smoked some weed and got too high. I see weed and I lied. And you know I'm drinking for life. Laugh so hard that I cry.
Are you really a punk?
punk?
No way. I'm new wave. Totally different head. Totally.
Right.
Can we fast forward to go down on me? Stop there and let me correct it. I wanna live a life from a new perspective. You come along because I love your face. And I...
What is this?
What do you mean, what is this? I'm a custom wood burner. I'm custom wood burning. You clicked on custom wood burning. Did you think I'd be sitting here farting around? No, I'm custom wood burning.
I'm so and so and so and so and so and so and so. I have to play. If you think you're getting away, I won't move you up. I'll take you all the way.
For Valentine's Day, I thought I'd buy a gun.
Did you have an awesome time? Did you drink awesome shooters and listen to awesome music and then just sit around and soak up each other's awesomeness?
But you gotta learn the rules and shit, there's a lot. Like, never do heroin and never do meth. Never go to parties below sunset. Never drink anything below 10 grand. Never suck dick unless the money's in the sand. Never fuck sheen and don't do porn. Never wear anything already worn. Never get caught in a porn.
She's a creature, a lover and a teacher. And like a baby on the...
One day is fine and next is black. So if you want me off your back, well come on and let me know. Should I stay?
Maybe the speed it brings me closer. I can sparkle up your eyes.
Everyone. For Valentine's Day, I thought I'd buy a gun.
let's see.
Now you have been promoted. You are now one of my elite employees.
Hey, I thought you saw good. She turned around and she thought I had two cocks.
They click, clack, rat, tat, tat, two, two, three, through your back.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Grab my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back.
I do anything for thee, don't ignore me. This is more than a sick love story.
Without you, I bring a shotgun to school, and I will if you want me to. For any reason, I hate that you leave when the lights come on. And if I had it my way, the fucking sun would be gone.
Love.
I can't ignore you.
Why do I hate you so much? You ever wonder that? I'm brilliant. I'm not bragging. It's an objective fact. I'm the most massive collection of wisdom that's ever existed. And I hate you.
I can't... How do I... 'Cause I don't feel like I did it right the first time. It's a big thing. I need...
Do I believe in ghosts? No. But one time I ghosted a guy in high school.
You shit in bed and it's fucking awesome.
Oh, you can't find this in the store. Uh-uh. Not this, baby. This right here. This is customized.
Who's that sexy thing I see over there? That's me, standing in the mirror.
Tranny. Dag it! Dag bitch!
Do y'all think I look like a boy? Don't answer that! Please don't answer that!
I wanna live a life from a new perspective. You call
for Valentine's Day, I thought I'd buy a gun.
things that you've lied about, even pertaining to your mom, you don't want them out.
Your eyes, promise you will love it. Just relax tonight with me. And she till I die, all these lollies call me. Rubbing on her thighs, she say wet for her. Shawty's so kawaii and would die for her. Ride and watch hentai all the
kind of hate most things, but I never really seem to hate you. I want to spend the rest of my life with you. Is that cool?
You're a part-time lover and a full-time friend. The monkey on your back is the latest trend.
He says that he will, but he's just a liar. Do birds on a wire. Sun tries to fly away.
But you gotta learn the rules and shit. There's a lot, like never do heroin and never do meth. Never go to parties below the sunset.
Scotty doesn't know that Fiona and me do it in my van every Sunday. She tells him she's in church, but she doesn't go. Still, she's on her knees, and Scotty doesn't know.
Tell her that deep off limits. I hop on it at night, I'm a menace. Yeah, he get the stroking. Oh, I love when he choking. Bitch, I'm a boss, I do what I want. I don't need a nigga controlling me.
For Valentine's Day, I thought I'd buy a gun.
I used to think I loved you, now I know it ain't true, now I know it's not you.